Just got dropped off in the blind this afternoon. We're out here nice and early. It's about 2:30. Hunting in a different spot, looking over a big CRP field and nice road here. It's real thick back this way. Been seeing a lot of deer and a lot of hogs. There's a little buck right there, actually. Should be a pretty good afternoon. Barely got to sit down. I already got a buck coming in, so. And I hope one of these big hogs comes in. We'll smack one. What I came for, finally put a hog on the ground. Three of them came in. I think the biggest one got away, but I had some brush in my way, so decided to take this one. He went straight down. He's still a pretty big hog, though. I'll go check him out here in a little bit.